hopefully what we've done over the years is build a reputation and create the chance for guys to get together and play and really enjoy it. Our next soloist, the next tune, features Jim Owens. And Jim has played with the band, gosh, I don't know how many years you've actually done this. Just about every year we've done this concert. Jim is a great musician, great keyboard player, and great trombone player. And I'd like to think that he enjoys coming back each year. So he is back again. We can't get rid of him. And he's gonna be featured on the next tune. This is a great setting of the tune called Beautiful Love. Kind of an interesting history on this tune. It was actually written by Wayne King, who was known for his waltzes. The Waltz You Slang For Me. Is that what it was, Jerry? The Waltz You Slang For Me? Yeah. And it was kind of a schmaltz band, kind of a, what did they call those? Kind of a Mickey band, yeah. And yet this is a great tune that's been picked up by a lot of different jazz players. It's called Beautiful Love. It's going to feature our great friend, Jim Owens. short in the mic cord here. Okay. You know, my good friend and former teacher in Parkway, now the director of bands at Francis Hall, he's been doing this with us for a long time. How about a big round of applause for our lead trumpet, Chris Miller? Chris Miller, our lead.